Hey, what's up guys? Second Kirby over here, back again with Devin for some more FTB Infinity Expert.
Woo!
So, when we left off, we started out in our world, and we got some basic supplies up and running.
Yep.
So off-camera, Devin and I did a bunch of clay mining. Well, actually, we just did that.
Yeah.
So the reason we got a bunch of clay is, and we're trying to make an immersive engineering coke oven. Because creosote is important for progressing, because we need the treated wood.
Yep.
And also coal coke is really good.
Mm-hmm.
Also off camera, I found a meteorite like 142 meters that way, which means we'll be able to mine into that once we get a high enough tier pickaxe.
Very nice.
And which means we might want to get a blast furnace soon, so that way we can upgrade our pickaxes to steel.
Yeah.
And I also got enough cobble to make a petal apothecary, so I'm gonna make that right now.
Cool.
Let's see if I have everything. Petal apothecary. Yes, I have everything. Petal apothecary. All right. Let's get the water. And let's make a couple pier daisies.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool.
I'm assuming the recipe for the pier daisy hasn't changed, so. Yep, we're good. Here we go. Two pier daisies.
Woo!
Yay! Now we can get some stuff started. Where do you think we should put these? Just right here?
Yeah, right. Why not?
All right. How much wood do we have?
I don't think we have a lot.
There's none anywhere nearby. We should probably go tree mining. And let's just go chop down some trees.
Yeah.
I got this one.
Come, I'll go for a bigger one out there.
We might want to purify some stone as well, so that way we can get some living rock.
Mm-hmm.
Which means we need to get some stone in the furnace. Oh, also, Devin, off camera, I looked at the recipe for the blood altar from Blood Magic. We need to advance in witchery and Thaumcraft and Batania first.
Oh wow.
Yep, because we need. So the recipe for the blood altar: you need 4 witchery altar blocks, a living rock slab, an alchemical furnace, 2 mana steel ingots, and an attune stone.
Jeez.
Yeah, this pack is ruthless.
Yeah. That's why it's a challenge.
Sky of Beginning. You must have picked up a mystical flower.
Yep.
What color did you get?
Magenta.
Cool. Alright. Well, I have 6 wood on me, which means we can do some stuff. But, hang on. Mana spreader needs gold. We need to get some gold.
Okay.
But I think a good use of our time would be to get the coke ovens up, so that way we can get some steel.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see.
I got 33 birch and 14 oak.
Cool. Let's see. We need some sandstone for the coke bricks, which means we need sand. A lot of it.
Yeah.
It's like 4 sand. The sandstone recipe. Sandstone. Just regular old sandstone. Okay. Alright, let's purify some... Oh, crap. Can't do that. Let's purify some wood.
We should probably move the flower like one over, right?
Nope. It's perfect spacing.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
And they have to be, they have to have two spaces in between each other, so that way we can use the full flower.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so coke brick. That's clay, brick, and sandstone. We need a lot of sand.
Right, yeah.
Do we have any sand in these? Do we have any sand in here anywhere?
Does not look like it.
Oh, there's some in here. Just four, though. It's only gonna get us one sandstone. Yep. So we need a bunch of sand. And we can mine this out. Oh, hey, we got living rock. Or, no, that's living wood. Perfect. So we got our first pieces of living wood. Which means we can get a mana spreader as soon as we get some gold.
Mm-hmm.
Hey Devin, what happened to the crops right here?
I don't know. I might have jumped on it or something.
Yeah, watch where you jump around here. Do you still have the matic that you made?
I do.
Thank you. Alright. Let's replant this. All right. Let's spend some time getting some sand. There's a bunch of sand in here, so we can obviously mine all this out. Perfect. All right. Let's get some more sandstone. Zombie. Okay. Sleeping. So should be able to get rid of the mob soon. Here we go.
Hey.
Okay. Bricks, please. I have noticed that there were a bunch of animals around our base for some reason.
Yeah.
We got 28 coke bricks.
Cool.
We need one of those immersive engineering hammers to form the multi-block though.
I believe we had some.
Yep, we did. Found one. Where do you think we should
There's
put
another one in here.
Where do you think we should put the coke oven?
I mean, I guess like temporarily, maybe right next to our smeltery, or maybe over here.
Maybe keep it within the claims. So maybe like.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And so that way it's chunk loaded, you know.
Yeah.
So maybe like right here.
Yeah, that should be good.
Right. And here we go.
Ooh.
Coke oven.
Cool.
Now we can make some coke. Which we do need for the blast furnace. Blast brick? What do we need? Right. Oh, we need TNT.
Oh, do we?
We need TNT. Well, either TNT... we either need TNT, glue, or ender pearls.
I think glue would probably be the easiest to get, right?
We have to put horses in the smeltery, though.
Well, I was thinking more rubber. I was thinking rubber. I forgot that you have to do it with the horses.
How? Okay, glue. Right, you can make bindings from glue, but that's the only way. You can make tool parts out of glue with extra TIC, but that's the only way we can get glue aside from putting horses in the smeltery.
Right.
So, yeah, that's not going to be easy. I think TNT is going to be our best route.
Yeah.
Which means we need
Okay, to go, yeah, actually, that's true.
Which means we need to go creeper hunting.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, sir. Why are you...
Because you're a creeper.
That's not what I meant. I don't drop gunpowder.
Jokes. You would if your inventory was full of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I would. You got a point. Let's see.
But so would I, so.
Why would you?
If my inventory was full of gunpowder? Well, if we get an alchemical catalyst, we can convert flint.
An alchemy catalyst?
Mm-hmm.
We're not getting that anytime soon. We need alchemic chemistry sets, which require starting blood magic.
What about, can we go to the Nether anytime soon?
We would need obsidian. So, we could, but we need to find... Right. There's a lava pool, and there's a lava pool over that way. But we need a pickaxe that can mine obsidian.
What if we did the bucket way, where you have like the water and you build it?
That's tedious, though.
Yeah.
Let's see. Blast. I still think we need to go creeper hunting. I don't know if we have a lot of gunpowder. Oh crap! What happened?
You left.
I timed out for some reason.
Weird.
I don't know why I timed out. I thought the server crashed or something.
No, I'm still on.
Weird. I wish I could use these slime balls for making blast bricks.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Great wood log.
Ooh, actually, we do need great wood in order to get started with Thawncraft, but we can't properly get started with Thawncraft until we get some mana, because the scribing tools recipe was changed so that way it requires a glass file, and glass files require mana glass.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Okay. Right. I was gonna check if we had some gunpowder around here. Gunpowder. How do we have no gunpowder?
Never killed a creeper properly. We just let it explode.
Yeah. Man. But we need some way. Hang on. Let's see. I mean, there is also. Oh wait, railcraft requires the railcraft blast furnace requires pretty much the same thing. So yeah, we need to go creeper hunting either way.
Well, we should do that.
Yeah, just give me one second. I'm gonna organize my inventory a bit. And double checking great wood.
Let's make a safari net and make a auto spawner, and that'd work, right?
Just give me one second. Oh. This is a problem.
What is?
We can't make great wood planks until we get a mana pool with some mana in it.
Really?
Really. They changed the recipe so that way you can't craft great wood logs in your inventory.
That kind of sucks.
It requires mana, so.
But in the meantime, we can use it as regular wood, so.
I would not. I would save the great wood.
What's the wooden brace used for?
Wooden brace?
Mm-hmm. From blood magic.
I think it's for like blood magic spells. We won't be getting to those for a while.
Right.
Besides, that system isn't too complex. I never use it. All right, so I think we will. We're gonna hunt some creepers and be back in a few minutes.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're back, and it took a while to get some gunpowder. We have 31, but we don't have enough. So Devin decided to make a nether portal.
Yep.
We just need some flint and steel in order to light the portal.
Yep.
We have any flint?
Yeah, we have one. Or no, we have three.
Do we have any iron ingots?
No.
Unless the flint and steel recipe's changed. Steel.
It actually... Is it?
Yep.
Well, here, wait. What's about...
We have two steel in here, so...
We don't have any blaze powder.
Yeah, we can't make fire charges.
Right.
Wait.
I'm looking at, like, to see how to make blaze rod or powder. Do we have cinder pearl?
I think we had cinder pearl seeds.
I think we found one. Yeah, I do, right here.
Yeah, we just need a... it has to be planted on sand.
Oh, it does?
Yep. There's sand right here, though.
And then I have some bones, too.
Alright.
That was easy.
Got it. Ooh, three cinder pearls. What? This must be a high-tier crop.
It might have been. I don't know. I didn't scan it. Here, could you give me one of those?
Blaze powder? Sure.
Yeah. And then do you have...
I mean, we still have steel. Why don't we just make a flint and steel? Because those are more renewable than the... This has more than... Okay. Okay, well, I got the flint and steel, so let's head into the nether.
Oh. Cool.
Yoink.
I feel like this is going to be scary to enter. Probably shouldn't bring all our iron.
we should leave some stuff behind.
Yeah, I am.
Need
tools don't burn up in lava, just in case, right?
The tinker's tools?
Yeah.
I don't think so, because I mean, I tried to burn a tool like once when I didn't need
one.
And
it just keeps bouncing on it. Yeah.
Yep.
Because that's what I did in. In the enchanted pack or whatever.
Enchanted pack, yeah.
Because I had so many in my like thing from just progressing so much, and it was like, oh, well. Tried to throw in lava, didn't work, so I just let it... actually, does it despawn? I think they actually might still be in the ground. Okay, I'm in the nether. There's pigmen, and I heard an explosion, and I'm scared.
I'm coming in.
Should I grab, like, some soul sand?
That might not be bad.
Just, you know, so we can maybe start planting some things.
Yep.
Nether warts and whatnot.
And be careful, some of this, that smoldering grass blocks will, set you afire, so be careful.
I got 32 soul sand.
Okay. Let's look for some, sources of gunpowder around here.
Lapis. Can't mine.
Wait, are these nether ores?
Yeah,
oh, be careful with the nether ores, they might explode.
Oh, yeah. Don't they usually make, like, a sound?
They usually make a sizzle before they explode.
Okay. Although I'm mining quartz, so I don't know if that counts
as a nether ore. I think quartz is modified to work with that.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I got 9 quartz. What else could we get here?
Let me know if you see any sulfur clouds, because those are a good source of gunpowder.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, isn't there... Let's see. Oh, we should mark the portal with a waypoint before we forget.
Oh, yeah. It's actually a really good idea. Oh, Jesus, I thought he was going to attack.
Nope, he's just an idiot standing on a shrub. Or thorns. Okay. Portal. Hello. Oh, this guy's undying. He's regenerating health.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at him. He says undying.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh,
that what happened?
I stepped on the thorn.
Oh. Jeez, these ash blocks make you slow, too. This is annoying.
I'm on fire.
Smoldering grass. Be careful.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna...
Yeah, I know. These
oh my gosh.
Blocks are kind of annoying. Wait, can we convert ash to gunpowder?
I don't think so. No. You know, I'm surprised your wood armor hasn't burned up.
Yeah. Whoa.
What?
Oh, you can use it as fuel.
Ash?
I looked at it and it said, like, in the furnace it makes uranium, but it was cooking uranium at the bottom.
Hmm.
Apparently you can use it as a fuel source, though. Oh, my bad.
It looks like blaze powder somewhat.
Yeah, it's like just gray.
Yeah.
Actually, this is a really good fuel source. There's a lot of it.
Hmm. Okay.
What's it last for? Oh, it's only 4 seconds it lasts for. That's why.
Hmm.
But I mean, if you had a lot of it.
Eh, true. Oh, my God.
Stack would do 64 times 4.
There are, like, no sulfur clouds around here.
Yeah. Actually, I see one way over there, but it's floating.
Oh,
I think to this the one, right?
Where?
The, like, left over there, like, just straight.
Yeah. I thought you were looking at that wasp nest for a second
there. Oh, yeah, the beehive, yeah.
I hate those things. Because the wasps are really strong.
Yeah. Oh, there's a nether fortress.
Well, what do you know?
Right over there.
Mm-hmm. And there's a wisp up here.
Looks
like the wisp is friendly. That's good.
Ash cloud.
Do you see any sulfur clouds?
Yeah, actually there's one right above me.
Really? Right above you?
Get to that. Yeah, right there. Isn't that one?
Yeah, that's sulfur. Just need to stack up to it.
Tin ore.
Nether tin?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So for the explosion thing, is it block updates or if you mine it?
I think it's if you mine it, so...
So mining netherrack, I shouldn't have to really worry.
Sometimes mining netherrack will spawn like a hellfish.
Oh.
Yeah, so be careful.
If I fall through this... This isn't the surface, is it? The sulfur cloud? I'll fall right through.
So you'll fall to the bottom block of the sulfur cloud. So.
Oh, okay.
By the way, I'm gonna be mining the sulfur clouds, so be careful.
Oh wow, it's actually more efficient than planks.
Ash is more efficient than planks?
Yeah.
Hmm. Cool. Let's see.
It's like half a coal, basically.
Okay. I got 37 gun. I have 37 gunpowder on me.
Cool.
We should probably get a bunch of sands. That way we can make. That way we can make some TNT to make the blast furnace. All right. I think I have enough sand to make enough TNT. So.
Cool. Did they possibly nerf the smeltery a bit or no?
No.
So it's the same.
Yes, yeah, it's kind of it's. Sure, yeah. Okay, let's see. Alright, so... Last brick.
Is it still glitched out where, like, if you put too much stuff in, it will go over what your max is? Like, liquid-wise?
I don't know. Never heard of that happening. What's going on? Why isn't this smelting?
Wait, what about liquid pipes? From Buildcraft.
That's weird.
They don't
hey, Devin, did you notice something?
What?
Ashes don't work with clay.
Really?
Really? So I can't. I can't make hardened clay with ashes.
Wait. Try putting clay in another source. Maybe is it broken? If I do a stick, will it? Oh, it does work with other. That's stick weird.
Never mind. All right.
Waste of a stick.
Let me just get some coal.
Does it make special things when you burn it?
Cooking clay gives you hardened clay. That's a vanilla item.
No, it says you can. That's weird. On the fuel thing, it just showed clay.
Yeah,
it doesn't work. Oh, wait, maybe not clay blocks.
Yeah, I need hardened clay.
For other things.
I wonder, can we make Ender-IO fluid conduits? Oh, no, we cannot make Ender-IO fluid conduits yet. So, there's absolutely no way we can get this aluminum brass out of here right now.
What about pipes? Buildcraft.
We need an engine for that. And
is there a more efficient way to make chests? Like, can you do, like, the 8x8?
And the hollow, the hollow oak and the hollow wood recipe?
Chest. Yeah.
No, that's been taken out.
You can do mini chest. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you have to use planks. Just curious what. Okay, I have the blast bricks. Where do you want the blast furnace?
I don't care. I don't really have a preference.
Hmm.
Is it big?
It's the same size as the coke oven.
Maybe like right behind it then.
Or like right next to it, so.
Yeah, like keep it in the chunks or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. And here we go. Blast furnace.
Is there jetpacks in this?
Simply jetpacks? I think so.
Yep, there are. And oh. When did gravitron suit.
Hmm?
Oh my god, that is complex.
What are you talking about?
The gravitron suit mod.
Gravitron suit? What?
There's a thing called, yeah, it's the advanced nano chest plate has a jetpack.
Oh yeah, it's called gravitation suite.
Oh sweet.
This mod is amazing. This is like one of my favorite mods in the original FTB Ultimate pack.
Really?
Yeah. It's insanely overpowered, but at the same time it requires like a bunch of stuff. So. But the gravitation suite items aren't as good as the Draconic Evolution armor.
Oh really?
Yeah. I mean the Draconic armor requires so the Draconic helmet requires dense diamond ore.
Should I make a Quicksilver with the cinnabar we got?
I don't. Hang on. Quicksilver.
Weird glass. There's no real other uses for cinnabar, is there? Besides making cinnabar, but that requires gelid cryothium. Yeah.
I would save the cinnabar.
Alright.
But yeah, we have a blast furnace.
Coolio.
Yep. We should make some more steel. Oh, one more thing. Maybe before we end off the episode. I did get all the stuff that we need to make. Make a watering can.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, here are the beets. All right. So I went exploring off camera and I found a gourd garden and it gave me beets. So, I mean that's a way to bypass the crop breeding.
Yeah.
Let's see. Watering can. Nope. Do you have any bone meal on you?
No.
Okay. I mean, I need bones.
I think there might be some bones.
Right. Here we go. And I think, yeah, I think we did have some bones somewhere. Yep, here we go. Alright, what? What's going on?
With what?
It's not working for some reason. Beet, kiwi, corn. Can I not shift click this in? Apparently I couldn't, but I have a water. I got a watering can.
Cool.
Yeah. Now we can grow our crops faster. I have 4 steel ingots on me.
Cool.
Let's.
You need how many per pick?
Just like two, one. If we're making one it for all the steel. One for the head and one for the tool binding and the tool a tool rod. So a full steel pickaxe has a lot of durability. So.
Right. So, but that would be 2 per pick, right?
Yes.
Because I think the binding's half and then the tool rod's half, right?
Yes. We need patterns though. Stone pickaxe head. Okay.
Do you know why sometimes when you use the smeltery there's like a little bonus liquid added?
I've never heard of that happening.
Really? I had it all the time in the enchanted pack.
I've never had that.
Because in the beginning, I had like fluid ducts pouring into ingot casts, and I'd always end up with like a nugget somehow.
Huh. Weird. Oh yeah, right. Right. If we wanted, you know, a viable option for power gen might be water wheels.
Oh yeah.
Immersive engineering water wheels work very, very well.
Especially early game. And then eventually we can go into like biofuel and stuff.
Biodiesel. Biofuel or other things. Okay. Making some casts right now.
They don't blow up yet, right? That's still not a thing.
When were they supposed to blow up?
They were planning for a while to make them so if you overrun them, they blow up. And like, they had a test thing for it, and when you put in like the big reactors that people like, you know, that patent or whatever, you know, they use all the time.
Uh huh.
They tested it with the explosion thing, and it like blew up like 10 chunks. Like it was crazy. It was just like a nuclear bomb from industrial craft.
Ooh, that doesn't sound fun. Let's see. I got steel pickaxes.
Cool.
Here's one.
Yay. And this is cobalt. Wow. Wow, and it has a lot of durability.
Yeah, that's why I like making a full steel pickaxe.
And 3 modifiers.
Alright, I think let's see. Let's sleep for a second. And I think that's gonna do it for this episode of Feed the Beast Infinity Evolved Expert Mode. We did quite a lot. We got the blast furnace up. We got transportation to the Nether.
Yep. We got the steel pickaxes.
Yep. And we also got this petal apothecary. So we got to go start on Botanium. We just need some gold.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was yesterday. I was like, oh yeah.
You know, off camera, we could mine some stuff in the Nether.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking because you know all of the ores are.
But they
so
also
available. Now
they
we
also
can basically mine
they
anything,
also
right?
Explode, so
yeah.
So I mean, both of us would probably have to go in there and like be extremely careful. Like, if one of us hears a sizzle, just warn them and then just run the hell away.
Yeah. Is there anything past cobalt mining level?
Manulin. That's basically the top mining level.
Okay.
All right, that'll do it for this episode of Minecraft. That'll do it for this episode of Feed the Beast Infinity Expert. Thanks for watching, guys, and we will see you next time. Later.